Hello, my name is Dragon Shield, and welcome to another episode of Creeper World 3. We are going to start on the next two missions. Unfortunately, in my last episode, I stopped talking because I got so distracted and focused on what I was doing that, I kind of went silent for most of it just because I was trying to focus on it. So I'm going to do my best to not do it on this one. Couple things I have to do. First off, I need to put this there. I should be fine with that. Put that there. Put a sprayer here. Put a sprayer here. Sprayer here and a sprayer here. Structures. Some back here. These ones need to focus on closest. I need an ore miner here. We'll put a string of reactors over here. Start building on this. Cover everywhere I can. It's gonna be able to get me more energy. Screw this. Yeah, as well as good as I can get. Okay, terraforming. 10, 1. The goal for this is to lock up the holes early, which I'm not going to do because I don't have enough energy, unfortunately, early, but I'm going to try. Probably not going to luck out on that one. The goal is just to buy myself a little bit of time. Hopefully with that laser. Let's see. Put to 3. Put to 10. Put to 3. That seems good right there. Let's do one up. reverse of one. Because I have it set to closest, it will do closest. There we go. And then I need to set this to 5 for my reactor line. When I get that all set up. Okay, let's try this out. Some of these are gonna die pretty quick, but need to risk it. To start. Thank you. Okay, let's get a cannon over here. Okay, Actually, let's get you over here. Finish this off. Okay, let's get my three strafers up. And we're gonna go here. You're gonna go there. And you are going to go there. Let's slow this madness down. Should help drive it back. Let's collect it on there, which is fine, not unexpected. Let's get a mortar here and a mortar here. Let's get you over here. Okay, calm the volcanoes down already. I'm slowly being able to take over some spots. Definitely pushing them back here. And new reactors. This is gonna drain me for a little bit. I might have a little bit of a resurgence, but at least for the best. I got this protected from everything I care about. Okay. Let's get this over here. Get a collector right there now. Get one of you up here. One of you here. Thank you. concrete wall a little bit bigger. Volcanoes have come down, so all I'm dealing with is this big guy here. That should be a big problem once I actually get this dealt with. Some more collectors around here. Grab some more energy where I can. Second now, and there we go. Full power. What next? Still need to deal with this. Move this up some. just got this wall done, then I'll have to pull back a little bit, get my secondary wall up, which will take no time at all. Put you up here. That's already on. This will take about half hour or so. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to do a relay chain all the way down. And we're going to have to start right there. Perfect. Okay, we're going to consolidate some here. Just get that done. Okay, so what I can do is I can pull these back. terraform a 9 platform because I like 9 platforms. I think they work better for me. Watching the terraformers work. That's why I'm good utilizing them a lot. I just really like how they look. Okay, so I cannot move out anymore. I have to go there. No fire yet. Yes, I can. Let's get this null fire done. Pause this for a second, just so I can plan this out a little bit. This guy can now go here. So that would be the first one to take out. We're gonna go here. We'll plant right there, and over here. Plant right there. You're gonna terraform down to 1. Reason being is because these volcanoes are a royal pain, and I know they are. Okay. Once I disable those, I just need a 3. Goes over here. Why I did it that way, I don't know, but whatever. Planned all up. Doesn't matter, this will be going pretty quick. A couple going on closest, a couple going on furthest. train again. So all I'm just gonna do is just crawl them. Does this actually work? Sure. I'll leave this one here for a bit. Wow, that range. Just chiseling it down. You go here, you go here. You go here. Still chiseling this out. Well, we can send all three over here. This one's pretty much neutered. Pause break. Moving right along. Move. And my last key. And that's all for this map. Took a little bit longer than I had really originally planned, but again, it's clean. I like how pretty my base is. Sometimes you gotta take small victories. And on to the second last level of this world, and is Flick. Huh, that was gonna be Triplex. Triplex is a hard one. That would be all high, actually. What an Odin theme. This used to be Flick, a world that supported a population of over 10 billion. It was torn apart by a collision, a big one, something that the planetary shield couldn't stop. Like all the worlds in the system, this world wasn't even born when you were last awake. The entire system developed, lived, and died while you slept. There appears to only be one emitter left on one of the larger asteroids, along with an intact shield key and a new tech artifact. Look more carefully, Scars. This emitter has deployed subspace slip emitters. These aren't true emitters, but are channels in subspace that the master emitter uses to dispense Creeper. This allows the emitter to deposit Creeper in different locations all at once. The civilization that first encountered this adaptation were crushed in less than one standard Earth year. Can these slip emitters be destroyed with nullifiers? In a word, no. There's nothing to destroy. They are just rips in subspace that the master emitter uses to transport Creeper. The only way to seal them is destroy the master emitter. Just this one right here. The best you can do is to establish a foothold on surrounding asteroids and deploy weapons and anti-Creeper to hold the slip emitter at bay. The bomber tech artifact should prove useful. These air spacecraft can deliver AC remotely. Yes, I'll saturate these asteroids with AC. Then we'll get out of here. There's nothing left here but death and destruction. So this one's... The nice thing about this one is you can basically take your time. There's really nothing that forces you to go any faster than you want to. So rather than actually building specific things, I'm just going to build my end scheme, I guess, is the best way of putting it. Basically, you want to branch out to every island that you possibly can. What I might want to try to rush. Nope, can't get a torpedo there. That's why it didn't spread that way. More relays. Relay here. 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 Again, collect everything you can. Every nook and cranny. Okay, and then reactors. Wherever I can build a reactor, I need to build a reactor. This is a combination of several different forms of attack. I'll have to utilize some using AC, some not. Weapons, bomber. Strafers as well. Then I want one of these. So, basically the tactic behind this is to bomb this shelf right here. Use a Terra to terraform basically the whole thing. That much for now. Again, at the moment there's no rear rush, which is why I'm not building properly. I know this is a massively inefficient way of doing it. It would actually be quicker if I built them slower, but the goal is to get here, jump to here, jump to here, jump to here, jump to here, then between these two allow me to jump to here. Actually, I might be able to jump from here to here. I'll actually try that first. Slowing down my process more, but I need the reactors. They're gonna fire, fuel my terraformers and my strikers, so. Once that's done, then I just spread like the plague. Bombard the plateau. Use these to get your foothold in there. This one I don't actually muck around, I just go straight for the kill. It was actually the second last one that I actually know anything about, so. See if I can just saturate this. destroying me now. Might rise too fast. May not actually be able to drop it fast enough. Maybe. Set one of you to nearest and one of you to do what they need to do. I'm gonna need a couple more curves. Okay. Four curves should do. I know I only need two to shut this thing down, so... this. get Nullifier placed in range, it's over. Everything will pretty much dry up. How's that? Alright. So that was Flick. Not that hard. Triplex is really hard. It's the last level of this zone. And the last level I've actually done. Everything from here on out after Triplex is brand new to me. So that's going to be a learning curve. I expect that I'm going to lose a lot more, and I'll probably keep my losses on here. Depending on how long it takes. Well, usually I know if I lose within a few minutes, so I might keep them on here. The videos are pretty long as it is. But my name is Drakenshield, and thank you very much for watching, and hope you come back again.